Hi there, this is Sean Jordison, and we are going to learn how to make simple tables accessible using Adobe Acrobat. In order to specify row and column headers, as well as create a table summary, it is necessary to begin with a tagged PDF. If tags are added using the Add Tags to Document function, it is possible that the tables may be marked as a figure or other text content. Use the Reading Order tool to rezone and mark that data table as a table. Set row and column headers. Row and column headers, as well as their scope, can be specified using the Reading Order tool. This would potentially aid assistive computer technology applications in speaking with relevant row or column information to an individual navigating the data table. To add a row and column header, enable the Reading Order tools. Do you have an untagged or a tagged document? If the table is untagged, using the Reading Order tool, draw a rectangle around the content and select Table. If the table is tagged, use the Reading Order tool to designate a header cell through the Table Editor. In the Reading Order tool, choose the Table Editor button. If on the table you do not see the letters TD or TH, right-click on a cell, select Table Editor Options, and under the Label Options, check Show Cell Type, TH or TD. For each row header, right-click in the actual table cell and choose Table Cell Properties. Set the type as header cell and set the scope property as row. A table summary can be added that provides the user with a brief overview of what information is to follow in the data table. To add a table summary, follow these steps. With the data table marked as a table, right-click anywhere in the table. Choose the option Edit Table Summary. Add a summary for the table and press OK. Save the document to retain all the changes. It is recommended that you break complex tables into simpler ones for readability and managing the table accessibility. Verify the tag structure of the table after using the Reading Order tool. You can also make edits to the table structure by simply renaming some of the tags. A second option to add table headers is to go through the Tags panel. To change the data cells to header cells, use the Tags panel. Follow these steps. Open the Tags panel. Find the table you want to edit. Fully expand the table by holding the Control key and clicking the arrow next to the table tag. As you navigate through the structure, you can see the individual elements highlight. When you find one that should be a header, but is marked as a data cell or TD, simply press the F2 key on your keyboard and change the TD to a TH. You just learned how to make a simple table accessible in Adobe Acrobat. Thank you for watching.